The weirdest object I found in my house. Part one. Number one, a hairy fish. This is a cat toy, but it has hair on it. So I included it. So, yeah. I found a random pom-pom with a hairy thing. I forgot what they're called. Hairband stuck to it, like literally stuck. You cannot take this off. So that's weird. This is weird because it's one of those frog things where you push it down and it goes flying. But they designed the dog in a weird way. The bottom of a cup cut. This is weird. Found an Easter egg. But why is it still lying around? Easter was so long ago. Get these out of here. One single Lego brick. Just found it on the floor. Fun fact, I don't get hurt by stepping on these. I don't get why people say they hurt. Like, makes no sense. I mean, they can hurt sometimes, but that's only if you, like, try and if you, like, stomp really hard on them. And, like, try your hardest for it to hurt, but, like, it doesn't really hurt that much. Play money. Doesn't this go to, like, Monopoly or something? What is jar? What's this jar right here? Y'all can't see it because bad quality. And it's flipped over, but like not for me, but like when it's recording, it shows it flipped over. But it says Jaru. What is Jaru? Huh? No value. Okay, well I'm glad that's weird. Get that out of here. This one, in my opinion, is the weirdest of them all. Look, it has a black tip on the end. But it's a regular marker. They usually have white tips. So weird. What is this? And that's gonna end. Wait, hold up. I need the right thing. So, guys, that's gonna end it for today's video. Weird things I found in my house, part one. I don't know if there will be a part two, but if I can find more weird things, then there will definitely be a part two. But like the weirdest thing is probably the jarring thing and the pen and the marker. Cause I like the marker. What is that black tip? Why does it have a black tip? That's so weird. And the jarring thing, I don't know what jarring is. Like what is jaru? Jaru. What is that? The heck? What is that? Bye.